Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the second episode of Nier. The first episode I thought was amazing. I loved it. I thought it captured the spirit of the game pretty well. Thought they did a very good job with that. I love seeing 2B animated. It's great. And yeah, I want to see where they head with this. So, let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes. Minuscule indeed. Yeah. Yeah. Freaking love it. And now I'm gonna jump to this opening because Eimer. It's an amazing Eimer opening. God, that one is so beautiful. Visually, it's captivating. With the imagery on the walls and the rocks and the buildings, it's so freaking good. Ooh. Let's go. Let's go. Oh ho. All the feelings. Oh my God. This is it. This is the world that I love. Oh my God. I think it's. It invokes so many emotions out of me. In BGM, it's the same. Destroy all dolls. Ooh. BGM in the scene, guys, it's just so friggin' powerful to me. Blows me away. Oh, yep. God, the soundtrack. Like, I've been jamming the soundtrack for like the past month. It is a book. Ooh. Ripped bookmark. So they learn to read. Consuming information. Oh, chills. Chills. Bookmark. Nice. Nice. God, I. The robots vocalizing just gets me every time. Piece of paper. Ocean Matrix. Oh, symbolism of tears, man. It's trying. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, they actually sprouted. Oh. Little patch, look at them. Like, don't you dare step on them. Oh, Amazing. Feeling the robots are more human than humans. Can't loop humanity, huh? It's a stalemate because they stopped fighting. It's like a ceasefire. Lily, huh? Yeah. It's like that's worse. They do. They are learning. Oh, God, look at more of the flowers. That looks like a problem, though. Booting system. Yes, love it. Something you get every time you load up the game. It's nice. Talk too much, Zines. Do we gotta do, I guess. Seems bad. It's the little screamers! Oh god! Yeah, they're awful. They go kablooey. Not a fun time. Oh, oof. Brutal. Flowers be trampled. They'll come back though. Great minds, man. Looking really rough. That's how they're doing. They're looking real bad. Like, how dare you trample all my flowers? Oh my god. Oh no! Yeah, there we go. Rip. Rip the one that tended to the flowers. Oof. Oh God, that hurts. That really freaking hurts. To bees on the sea. Yeah. And with these, which. I freaking love the pods, they're so cool. Oh, maintenance units. Okay. That's not why we're here, but okay. You can take it that way, sure. Just look at them all reading books. That is crazy. That episode just blew my mind. First episode was good. This one was out of this world amazing for me. It got to me. It was. Just like the game did, it's doing an incredible job. BGM, especially being the same, is. Oh! Especially here in Bunker of Lies. Oh my god. Or Bunker of Deceit, whatever it is. Bunker of something. Oh, just brutal. Eyes of 2B. That was so freaking good. Oh, this ending gets hard too. Friggin' nailed it. Yes, the puppets are back! Let's go! Energy source. Water. Okay. Oh. Don't really quit now. Rip. Yep. I love that we are getting the various death endings from the game in the puppet show at the end. That is brilliant. I love that. That is so cool. This episode was amazing. That's what I got. I am just. I am overcome with emotions. That's how much I loved it. It was unbelievably beautiful. Just everything about it. It's just. This is good. This is going to be an amazing series. I cannot wait to see where it heads. That's all I got. Let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.